Well, I'm about to head out and have myself a little bit of fun. What I've got here is an Aquatech sound blimp, which a friend of mine kindly modified for me. It's now a four-wheel drive, four-wheel steer, remote-controlled buggy. Inside this buggy, I'm putting a Nikon D800E camera, highest resolution DSLR on the market. On that, I've got an 18-35mm zoom lens. I'm going to set this up at 18mm, very wide angle. And what I'm planning on doing is driving this vehicle in and getting really close to a large predator here in Africa. Before I go out, before the camera actually goes into the blimp, we're going to set it up manually, manual focus at 1 metre. We're going for a high ISO, a small aperture, gives us a great depth of field. That way all I have to worry about is driving the vehicle and trying to get close to the animal and see if we can get that special shot that you can't get any other way. And hopefully at the end of it all, we'll get the camera back and have something to look at. That was amazing. That was awesome. I think the buggy's dead, but let's see what we got out of this. It was epic.
No way. Oh, teeth inside its mouth.
Oh, that's wow. Just it.
Oh, wicked. That wicked. Is wicked. Oh. Go back to that one. Wicked. Look at. No. Oh, yes.
Wow. Inside the mouth and backing off. Reverse.